Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to English Literature class. In further video, we had completed chapter 3. Today, we are going to study chapter 4. Remove page number 33 in your canopy term book. And the name of the chapter is The Emperor's Tin Castle. Tin means loha and castle means mahal. Lohe ka mahal. Okay. So, half of the chapter, I'll be explaining you in Hindi because there are some words that you won't be able to catch. So, आधा जो है वो मैं आपको हिंदी में एक्सप्लेन करती रहूंगी बीच बीच में. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद आवर चैप्टर. डोरथी लव्स एडवेंचर. शी ट्रैवल्स फ्रॉम बटरफील्ड टू द मैजिकल लैंड ऑफ ओज. डोरथी इज द नेम ऑफ अ गर्ल एंड शी लव्स एडवेंचर. एडवेंचर्स मीन सम रिस्की टास्क एंड सम रिस्की थिंग्स. उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? एडवेंचर. शी ट्रैवल्स फ्रॉम बटरफील्ड टू द मैजिकल लैंड ऑफ ओज. On the way, she makes new friends. वो कहाँ travel कर रही थी? She was traveling from Butterfield to Magical Land, Oz. Oz is a name of a land. And while traveling, she makes new friends. The Shaggy Man, the Button Bright, who is a little boy who looks like bright like a button. The Shaggy Man means untidy man. He had a beard, he had a long hair, and the man was untidy. She met that man in between the road. And one shaggy man, and who was other? Button Bright. Button Bright was a little boy. His eyes were bright like button. The Rainbow's Daughter and Mr. TikTok, who has to be wound up like a clock to be able to talk and think. Who was the third one? The Rainbow's Daughter and Mr. TikTok. Mr. TikTok was like clock, okay? Dorothy asked them all to go with her and together they make their way towards the Emerald City. So, Dorothy told them to come with her and they all went towards the Emerald City. On their journey, they passed through Winky Country. While they were going through the city, they stopped and they were passing through the city and that was in the country. And the name of the country was Winky Country. They stopped there. The Tin Woodman is the emperor of the Winkies. Okay, so who was the emperor? Emperor means Raja. The Tin Woodman, wo Winky country ka Raja tha. He lives in a large tin castle. So where was the emperor living? He was living in a large tin castle. Man, lohe ke mahal mein wo Raja reh raha tha. Okay, so let's read now what happens next. Okay, the emperor of the Winkies was a wonderful person made of tin. ओके द राजा है जो विंकी का वो बहुत अच्छा इंसान था. ही वाज अ वेरी वंडरफुल पर्सन एंड ही वाज आल्सो फुल्ली मेड अप ऑफ टिन. ओके वो भी खुद पूरा लोहे का बना हुआ था. एवरीवन लव्ड हिम एंड ही लव्ड एवरीवन. ही लिव्ड इन अ टिन केसल विच हैड अ प्रिटी गार्डन विद कलरफुल फ्लावर बीड्स फाउंटेन एंड टिन स्टैचूज ऑफ हिज फ्रेंड्स. ही लव्ड एवरीवन एंड एवरीवन आल्सो लव्ड हिम. एंड वेयर ही लिव्ड इन अ टिन केसल एंड द टिन केसल मीन्स द महल. जो महल था दैट महल देर वॉज प्रिटी गार्डन विथ कलरफुल फ्लावर बेड्स. देर वर कलरफुल फ्लावर्स एंड फाउंटेन्स इन द गार्डन एंड मेनी स्टैचूज ऑफ हिज फ्रेंड्स. व्हेन डोरोथी एंड हर फ्रेंड्स विजिटेड द टिन केसल शी वॉज एस्टॉनिश्ड एंड डिलाइटेड टू फाइंड अ टिन स्टैचू ऑफ हर सेल्फ इन द गार्डन. ओके सो व्हेन दे विजिटेड द टिन केसल सो व्हाट शी सॉ. सी सॉ अ स्टैचू ऑफ हर सेल्फ. मतलब वो गार्डन में डोरोथी का स्टैचू बना हुआ था. सो शी वॉज वेरी सरप्राइज एंड डिलाइटेड. टर्न योर पेज. ओ वाव हाउ वंडरफुल शी सेड. लुक दे हैव मेड अ स्टैचू ऑफ मी. सो डोरोथी सेड दैट हाउ वंडरफुल दे हैव मेड अ स्टैचू ऑफ मी. As they reached the grand tin entrance to the tin castle, the tin woodman came running out to greet his guests. Okay, so when they reached the tin castle, in the entrance, the tin woodman means the वहाँ का जो राजा है वो खुद दौड़ के उन लोगों को मिलना है. मतलब usually the king doesn't come out, right? But here the king came out to meet them. Okay, वो दौड़ते दौड़ते उन लोगों को मिलने आया. He was very fond of guests. मतलब उसको guests बहुत पसंद थे. The tin woodman was proud of his tin castle and showed his visitors through all the room. tin woodman. The king was, the emperor of the tin castle was, he was very proud of his castle. उसको बहुत pride था अपने castle पे. वो सबको जो visitors होते हैं वो सबको अपने rooms दिखा रहा था. Every bit of the furniture was made of brightly polished tin. The table, the chair, the bed, even the floors and the walls were made of tin. He was showing everything, even the furniture, what includes in the furniture, the table, the chair, everything was brightly polished. That everything, each and everything, even the walls of the palace were made of tin. Okay, I suppose, said he, that the Winkies are the cleverest tinsmiths in the world. It would be hard to match this castle, wouldn't it, little Dotty? The king said that the Winkies have the cleverest tinsmiths. Means tinsmiths mean people who repair things made of tin. जो tin की बनी हुई चीजें हैं, उनको जो बनाता है और repair करता है, उनको क्या बोलते हैं? Smith. Okay? Tinsmith. तो उसने क्या बोला? कि Winkies have the cleverest means they had the cleverest tinsmith. पूरी दुनिया में उन लोगों के पास सबसे होशियार tinsmith थे. And what he said? मतलब It is hard to match this tin castle, the king asked to Dorothy. Then very hard, she replied. Dorothy said that yes, it is very hard. No one can match this tin castle. मतलब ऐसा लोहे का पैलेस हमने कहीं पे भी वर्ल्ड में नहीं देखा है. It must have cost a lot of money, remarked Dorothy's friend the shaggy man. Okay, जो Dorothy का friend था the shaggy man, he told the king that इसके लिए बहुत पैसे लगे होंगे आपको. We would be no better than the rest of the world if we used money to buy things, we declared the tin woodman. Tin woodman said that हमें पैसों की कोई इतनी कीमत नहीं है. मतलब हम पूरी दुनिया की तरह पैसों के पीछे नहीं भाग रहे हैं. Okay? Fortunately, money is not known in the land of Oz. Okay? Money का इतना importance नहीं है. The land of Oz, there is not too much importance of money. Okay? Then let's see, वहां पे किस चीज का ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस है. We have no rich, no poor. If someone wishes for something, others try to give it to him and make him happy. No one in the Oz wants more. There is love and kindness. We want to please one another. Okay? मतलब there is no one rich and no one poor in the land of Oz. Everyone is ready to help anyone when someone is in need. Okay? So, if someone wishes for something, the people of the Oz are always ready to help one another. यहाँ मतलब there is mostly love and kindness. Okay, the money doesn't matter here. We are always ready for each other. Okay, good, cried the shaggy man happily. The shaggy man happily said that it is very good. The land of Oz is surely the best land in all the world, and its people are the happiest people. I would always like to live here. Okay, what the shaggy man said that it is the best land all over the world and the people over here are the happiest. मतलब मुझे भी यहाँ रहना है, मैं भी यहाँ रहना पसंद करूंगा. Okay? And now said the emperor, you must all go to your rooms and dress up for dinner in the grand tin dining hall. Okay? So after all this talks, the king said that now you all go in your rooms, get fresh, change your clothes and then we will गैदर फॉर डिनर इन द ग्रैंड टिन हॉल. मतलब जो हॉल होता है टिन का, जो हॉल भी पूरा टिन का बना हुआ था, हम लोग वहां पे डिनर करेंगे. एट डिनर Dorothy sat at the dinner table and ate her fruit from a tin plate. In fact, they all ate from tin dishes that shone just like silver. What pleased them most about the dinner was the tin orchestra that played sweet music while they were eating. The players were not tin, just ordinary Winkies, but the instrument they played upon were all tin. Tin trumpets, tin fiddles, tin drums, flutes, horns and all. So when they sat on the dining table, they were eating from the tin plate. The plates were made up of tin and it was shining like silver. Not only Dorothy, all his friends were eating from a tin plate. And the most attractive part of the dinner was the orchestra. Okay, the orchestra and all the instruments mentioned here, trumpets, fiddles, drums, flutes, horns, all the instruments were made up of tin. Okay, each and everything was made of tin. They spent the evening telling stories. The Tin Woodman offered to go to the Emerald City. They were telling stories to each other, and then the king offered them to go to the Emerald City. May I come with you? Can I be of help? He asked. Okay. So what the king said that, may I join with you? मैं क्या आपकी कुछ मदद कर सकता हूँ? Yes, that would be very good, said Dorothy. She was happy to have another friend to join them. Okay. Dorothy said that, yes, it would be very good. I would get one more friend to join with me. The next morning, the Tin Woodman went with them, with brightly polished and sparkling in the sunlight. His axe had a tin blade and the handle was covered with curved tin sheets set with diamond. Okay. The next morning, the Tin Woodman, the king, was brightly polished and he was shining in the sunlight, and he had a axe with a tin blade. मतलब उसके हाथ में तलवार थी, मतलब it had a tin blade, लोहे की blade थी, and the तलवार and the weapon was covered with a carved tin sheet. मतलब वो tin sheet से covered थी और उसके ऊपर diamonds लगे थे. The Winkies gathered near the castle gates to cheer the emperor as he marched away. All the Winkies, मतलब जो विंकी कंट्री के लोग थे, वो सभी महल के पास में गेट के पास गैदर हो गए उसके किंग को चीयर अप करने के लिए, एज दे वर लिविंग फॉर द इमरल्ड सिटी. इट वॉज ईजी टू सी दैट दे ऑल लव्ड देम डियरली. मतलब इट वॉज क्लियरली सीन दैट वो सब उसे बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार करते थे. ओके. द टीन वुडमैन, डोरोथी एंड हर फ्रेंड्स मार्च ऑफ अलोंग द येलो ब्रिक रोड टूवर्ड्स द इमरल्ड सिटी टू मीट प्रिंसेस ओजमा. Okay, so they all went towards the yellow brick road to meet the princess Ozma. So it was a very simple story, and the story is taken from The Road to Oz by L. Frank Baum. Okay, so he was an American author. Okay, so this story was taken from The Road to Oz by Frank Baum. Okay, so you all once read the chapter. Thank you.